Hoping it's a video though, man. Jack TV police. Shit, update shit, man. Other video, nigga got named, took his shit, bro. I mean, the girl took it, took his phone, bro. Who finna see, man, what happened, man?
The episode on Jack TV. I know you guys have been waiting on this update and it's well overdue, but before we get started, here's a quick recap to refresh you guys' memory
yeah, we
on
on
how
Twitch.
We got here.
I stay
on
with
Twitch.
My mom.
Okay, what did he say?
I'll be right here. Hopefully, I remember
so
the
I pulled up to Malik's apartment.
Hopefully, I remember
he
the
sat
video,
in his apartment for hours. Then he finally came out of his apartment and he decided to go get something to eat.
Yeah, that's my mama's house. He's supposed to be over there helping out with Christmas tree.
He's still at your mama's house. He haven't left, so I don't know what you want
you
me to do. Do you want to pick back
time.
Up tomorrow?
Wait, he's still where?
He's still at your mama's.
I don't understand. What you mean he's still at my mama's house?
We're sitting outside your mom's house. He haven't left yet.
All right, I'm about to leave work. I'm about to head that way.
John, crazy, though, because she didn't get him in back his phone, bro. I'm looking to see what happened.
Are y'all doing?
He's headed
to
him, bro.
Wait,
bye.
On the coke. You all right?
That's crazy.
Yeah, I'm fine. They trash, they ain't shit. I appreciate you. Thank you for your help with figuring this out. You ain't have to stick up for me in there, but I appreciate that. Niggas ain't shit. So yeah, thanks.
Bro, we can't do this no more.
Damn, bro.
Security, bro.
Tried to reach out to Nicole last.
It be dudes like this to mess it up for the good guys, bro. And she probably gonna go in the way and she can't probably trust nobody no more. She probably gonna do some other stuff, go crazy.
I'd like to check on her to see how she's doing after everything had happened or whatever. And I realized I don't have my phone. So right now I'm actually headed back to her mom's house to get my phone.
Yeah, she went back.
You left it in my house. It's mine now. Mine now. Call him, because I'm going to call him, too, because y'all still on my property. You see this?
Ma'am, that's not your property.
It is. You came into my house. That's my name on this house. That's mine. So when you step in, everything in there belongs to me.
She got her daughter stuff back up.
Just to get him back
after what she did,
like,
moving her daughter out. You wasting your time talking to her, bro. Clearly, bro. Just call the police and try to get it back like that.
Let's listen to him, because at least somebody's smart in this situation.
I would have got my phone, bro. I'm not about to. Alright, just do what you gotta do. Call the police and go about it that way. She is clearly not there all the way, bro.
I'm gonna show you how to write song lyrics super fast. I'm gonna be using Lyric Studio, and I have this.
So you guys, that episode was a lot. Thank you to everybody who reached out to me concerned about my safety. I just wanna let you guys know I really appreciate that. And I did go ahead and I hired my own security. So guys, last thing I wanted to do was be unprofessional and confrontational.
Security.
I asked Nicole's mom nicely, could I have my phone back? And as you guys saw, she basically told me I wasn't gonna get my phone back unless I released the footage to her, which I was obviously.
In the video, the other video, it's on my channel. Oh, yeah, so true. Goddamn, the dude was pushing that man around. He told, oh yeah, I got that security.
You're not going to do.
You're not getting your phone until I know for sure I'm getting the footage from when you came over last time.
So my last resort was basically showing up to Nicole's mom's house with the police. But before I got the cops involved, I wanted to go ahead and give Nicole's mom one more chance to see if she was going to go ahead and give you my phone without having to deal with all the extra stuff. All right, bro, so you guys, now I'm back. Y'all can finally meet Gabe. This is my security guard or whatever. Y'all remember how last time I came in, got a little hectic, so I just want to make sure everything goes civilized this time or whatever. I'm basically about to ask Nicole's mom to get my phone back. And if she don't get my phone back, then I'm just going to have to call the police, bro, at this point.
Look how small Gabe is.
I kind of just wish Nicole came, bro, because it'd be a lot easier, bro. But I get why she didn't want to. Prior to me coming here today, I reached out to Nicole and basically asked her, because she helped me retrieve my phone from her mom. And she basically told me she wanted nothing to do with the situation and nothing to do with her mom, and I didn't blame her.
What are you doing here?
How you doing?
Why is this camera in my face if you, what are you doing here?
I just need my phone.
No,
mom. Listen,
phone.
I'm
not your phone.
Listen,
I
don't.
There's nothing I can do to help you.
I'm not. Don't want to argue with you.
I don't want to argue today either. Like, you're ruining my vibe right now. Can you just leave? Like, I don't want to deal with this. Why do you even keep coming over here?
Why you just don't give me his phone?
Ma'am.
I don't even know who you are, so please don't even talk to me.
It's crazy.
Do we gotta go through this again? Because he still got a camera in my face. I didn't consent to
I just came to let you know that I wanted to get my phone back before I called the police.
Call them. I don't care. I don't got your stuff. So do what you want to do. I don't care anymore.
Can you said it. You said you had my stuff. You said
I got your phone. So bye. Get your camera.
Now she got it.
And y'all can go.
The last time I came over here,
I don't care. Bye.
All right, guys. We just about to call the police. I'm not about to argue her.
We got to do what we got to do. You know what I'm saying?
You think me calling the police a little overboard, or should I just?
Nah, man. Nah. I mean,
you see, you call the police or you breaking that bit, the police gonna get involved either way. Think about what they gonna call the police.
Be playing games.
Yeah, I don't wanna be at her house. I'm just gonna call the police, bro. You guys, Nicole's mom is being very difficult right now. At first, she told me she had my phone and she wasn't giving it back to me unless I released the footage to her. And now she's saying she doesn't have it. So, you guys, I have no choice but to call the cops, and I really do not wanna do that because we could have just handled this like grown adults.
You're not getting the phone back.
Well, first and foremost, I do YouTube. I got a network called Jack TV.
You want to talk to them here, so we're not like in the middle of the street?
All right. So, bro, I do YouTube.
Okay.
And basically, people hire me to see if they significant other is cheating or not.
Okay.
We came over here and, no, like seriously, you can check it out later. But as I'm explaining the story, one of the officers couldn't help but start laughing, you guys. The situation is so petty, like he couldn't even take it serious. We came over here and her daughter was the victim in the whole case, and we caught her cheating with her daughter's boyfriend. Her daughter is the one that let us in the house or whatever. Cool. So we got all the footage. We had left out. I left my phone there.
It's
I dropped
crazy,
it. Because it was like a little alter.
It's not crazy that the police had to get involved, bro. Like, this is just crazy, bro. All she had to do was a handyman back his phone, and they go on about their merry own way. Man, it's not crazy.
Between her and her daughter, and I had the camera in my hand. I dropped my phone. So I noticed I dropped my phone. I came the other day and I told her I dropped my phone. She said, you're not getting your phone back unless you give me the footage.
And you're not getting it back unless you get this camera on my face and you give me the footage from when you last came and invaded my privacy.
I was like, I'm not giving you the footage. For one, it's not my footage. It's Nicole's footage. So whatever she wants to do with the footage, then that's what she's going to do with the footage.
Okay.
So I told her I was going to come.
So all you want is your phone back.
All I wanted was my phone. I knocked on her door and I was just like, ma'am, can I have my phone back? She said no. And then I was like, well, I'm just going to call the police.
She's the lady that has your phone?
Yeah.
How long have you been here?
I've been here for 2 hours.
2 hours, right. I'll see what I can do for you, okay? Just stay right here for me, okay?
It's crazy, bro. Man, it's not stupid, bro.
Your phone is here.
Yes.
Why are you here?
So I left my phone last night.
I know, and you're not getting it back.
She at first said that my phone was here, and then now she's saying it's not. Yeah, I hate that I had to get to this point, but I just try to be civilized, you guys.
It sounds like we can't make her give her that phone. She can go in there and say, I can't find it.
So, baby?
Stop. We can't go search it. So hopefully she'll just give the phone back. So I said, you don't, it's going to be bad.
So the officers went over there and basically to Nicole's mom's side of the story. And they came back over here and basically told me that they could not make Nicole's mom give me my phone back because she basically was over there lying, saying that she did not have it.
So her boyfriend's daughter.
Her daughter's boyfriend.
Her daughter's boyfriend's messing around with who?
With her.
With her.
Oh, damn. That's cold.
Thank you.
Just want to be clear.
I'm leaving.
She didn't put her hands on you?
No. Everything's fine. I just wanted my phone.
Okay.
I'm professional, man.
All right.
Thank y'all so much.
Oh my God, bro. They did all that for no reason, bro. If she was going to give him back the phone anyway, bro, she probably just did it. You know what I'm saying? It doesn't make no sense.
I hate to waste my time.
The officer
just comes up to me and put my phone in my hand. Nicole mom had my phone the whole entire time, and I don't know what made her give it up or fold, but she just gave me my phone, and she could have just did that to avoid all of this. I don't get it. It's that easy.
My point exactly. I don't get it either.
Yeah.
You're so stupid.
I need security, man. I got one right here.
Take pictures. Fire him and
hire me. Nah, but I appreciate y'all, man.
Not firing me.
For sure.
He to my not firing me. Man, it's not crazy, bro. Yeah, this little other day video. It's like a little Twitch clip. Right on my Twitch. Follow my Twitch. You know what I'm saying? It's going to be at the bottom of the screen. Hopefully I remember to put it in the video. Yeah.